Case number 413-0380173. Customer states the unit is having no, doesn't have power. Have the unit connect the HDMI to power. So the customer can see that it is their unit. Go ahead and show the serial number. Like I said, it's connected to HDMI to the TV. The power button. Gotta click it hard so you can turn on. Go ahead and power it back off. Back on. Open. Yes. As you can see, it is working.